See, close it, and then it. Gotcha.
And you play the D of an E after that.
High G to E. High G to F.
Come down
to E.
Down to D.
D. Back to E.
And then
C.
No, high G, E, and F.
G.
Count up to G again. Relax, you're getting too tight. Take a breather. You ready to go?
Here, oh, with a G grace note, okay, going down to E. So I'm at F to D,
G,
back to E, C.
So, okay, we're going to play again.
Okay, I'm going to go slow it down.
Yeah, slow it down. You're getting too far. You're going to have me.
Or you want to start it?
Start from the beginning. Right, okay. May as well, because it'll all be singing anyway.
Yeah, right. I missed a C. So I'm at E.
Play that G back again.
Okay.
C. Play that again.
Okay.
Relax. Mm-hmm. Are you jumping? Put it down, relax your hands.
Alright.
You're okay, Ian?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let me hear that again. Let me hear from the high all the way down. And I want you to relax your hands. You're getting uptight. You should go wash your hands in hot water.
Okay.
Put a wee bit of soap on them.
All right.
Don't rush off the note. Don't jump. Don't jump. Hold that note. Go to the D. D to this one. D, you're lifting the E fingers. That's it. You're getting it on sound. Come to the D. And then down E to this one. That's it. Then the C, you go to C with G grace note and then the D grace note again. Right. And then the B, your hands are getting tired. And then the next note down.
Next note down?
Yeah,
so.
The B. Nope. Deep grace note. That's it. Low A, sound low A, don't. Then two grace notes. That's it. You okay, son?
Yeah, I'm
going to
roll this through.
What I want you to do is just relax. Mm-hmm. You wash your hands here, you can feel the holes a bit better.